Hey guys, what's up? Hope you all doing well. Today, let's put a screen on this phone. And I think this phone probably has also a charging port issue. But let's have a look if it has a charging port problem. Customer says he wants me to change the USB port. This is not working properly. The cable is not right. Let me try to get another cable. Okay, it's a new screen. You guys must know by now. We need to test the screen before we glue it. If the screen works correct, then we can. Okay, let's check the test the screen. If it's working. Otherwise, I have to go back to the supplier and ask them to change me or different or new screen. Sometimes they do come problem. I'm not gonna put the board. Remember, I still have to change the USB. And I see I don't have this USB on my stock. So I will do the screen today, and tomorrow I will go to town to get the screen, I mean USB for need to replace that old USB. Let's have a look if the touch and everything. Nice. It's testing. My main concern, if the keyboard and the touch is working. Everything is working. There is no SIM card. So obviously. Okay. Everything is working, guys. I will end this video now. Okay. I am happy that I helped the customer. As usual, like and subscribe, share my channel's info to your friends and family, and I'll see you guys in the next video, okay? Goodbye.